So we are collectively Dan Mangan, and this is a song called Rows of Houses. But the song's kind of, lyrically it's inspired by the film Stand By Me and by this character, Gordon LaChance, who's going out into the woods with his three best friends to find a dead body. But I was struck in the film by there's all these characters and they all seem like archetypes. And they're all stuck because of the way that they are perceived in this tiny little town. And that just seems like a great metaphor for a lot of things in life of, you know, people kind of not doing what they want to do because they're afraid. So yeah, it's kind of, you know, this kid, he just wants to tell stories, he wants to write stories, and the world around him is telling him that that's not a real job, that's not a real future, and I strongly believe that it is, and an incredibly important job. I think we need people to do gratuitous work in the arts, and not worrying about what you think you are, what you could be, but just being what you are. And the coolest people I know are the ones who shine without trying, and that is, it's just about not focusing too much on the fear of what you might not be, so much as just allowing yourself to embrace what you are. Hacking father. Can shooter makes us ready. He lies in waiting, not hope we find it before they find it.
In rows of houses.